So file has a write method, which writes to a file, and we can pass in a string. So that will write the line import this to the file wim.py in the current directory. When we're done with a file, we should always remember to close it. And the reason we want to close files is operating systems do lots of strange things with files to try to maintain them, to buffer them. The changes that we think we made with our program might not actually be there if we don't close it. It also might cause problems if there are open file handles left that weren't closed when the program executed. So we should close the file after we're done with it. So now we'll have a quiz to see if you can think about all the things that could possibly go wrong with this code. The choices are the call to open fails if the current directory is not writable. The call to write fails if the disk is full. A cosmic ray hits the processor at the wrong time, changing the string from import this to import thus. There's a power outage before the fout close completes, leaving the file in a corrupted state. Check all of the ones that could possibly go wrong.